are going to discuss about something interest part, that is communication in the world. Before going to the topic communication proper, let us recap our last class room teaching. That is, first we discuss about what do you mean by teaching, then what are the steps involved in teaching, that is attention, desire, conviction, action, satisfaction, like that. Then we can move for learning. So what do you mean by learning? What is the learning situation arises? Who are the active part of the learning situation? Likewise, we taught in the last classes. Now we can go for our communication classroom. This is second module. In this module, what is the objectives of the module is, first we can see what is communication, what is the background for the communication, that is origin of communication. Then we can move on for the definition for communication. After that, we can see this, what are the elements involved in communication process, that is the model of communication. Then we can move for good communication. Then finally, for easy and better understanding for the students, I will show some video show for how to do the communication channels. First, communication is the word coming from Latin root. Commune means, this means a common. Suppose I will simply explain the what do you mean by communication, that is common. Suppose our friend Dr. Sarath is having some land in Chennai, that is 2 acre land. There he may think that is his land. That according to the communication process, common, it's for all. It's like in China and Russia, the communism is to take places. Like this, the communication is the common to all. Coming to the definition, is the process of sending and receiving messages through channels which establish the common meaning between a source and a receiver. This is the definition for communication. Let's look at the key elements of communication. We can call it as SMCRE model of communication. First, we can see what is the source of communication. Source, in the sense, it's a speaker or transmitter, or likewise we can go tell that transmitter is the source, is a person who will originate the some messages. Say for example, particular point of view, so previously we are calling as the radio, now it's previously it's a transistor. Transistor is another name is source of this thing. Then what do you mean by encoding? Encoding is addition of some symbol to the wording of or the source of messages. Then it passes through the channel. The message passes through the channel, some channels we can use it. Then finally it goes to the receiver, that is the audience like you. Then finally, the what is the effect? Effect of the message in your mind. In between that, decoding is coming. That decoding is the part, the message can be decoded into the part. Finally, the feedback. Feedback is very, very important for effective communication learning process. Okay, you can see it's a source. If you want, you can write it, otherwise don't leave it. A source is otherwise known as communicator or transmitter, is the person from this message originate. Then we can go for encoding. Then message. Message, already we know that, is the information or communicator want to communicate. Then move on to the channel, is the media. We know that all medias in passing the message. Then move on to the receiver. Is the receiver is the person who receives the message, to whom the message is sent. Then finally go to the impact. It's the changes that has taken place within the receiver due to the communication. Then finally is the feedback. This is a SMCR model of communication channels. So all the students in these classrooms are very young and energetic. Let me explain the communication in different way, that is by video show. Let's look at the video show. You're simply watching the video only. It will come what are the channels involved in this the video. The bus stop guy is looking for golfer. It's the sender. It's the message he's sending. First thing. Then he is the receiver. She is the receiver. that man is nice. Medium is eyes. It's interfering that communication. That is nice. In this communication channel, we can call it nice. Then we will see the effect of the communication. Receiver. What she will do? What is the effect? This is the feedback. That's all about the communication channels. So very interesting. You won't forget the communication channels here afterwards.